Hi, I'm Dr. Joan Stilling. I'm a specialist in rehabilitation medicine here at Weill Cornell Medicine, and I'm very excited about a new program that we're starting that's implementing TDCS, transcranial direct current stimulation, for rehabilitation purposes, primarily in people who have brain injuries. TDCS is really exciting because we see a lot of improvements in function. Essentially what it is two electrodes that are soaked in a saltwater solution. These electrodes are attached to what looks like a cell phone-sized device that helps to deliver the current. And we use this in combination with different therapies like physical therapy, occupational therapy, and speech therapy to try and augment the learning process and the therapy that you're being delivered. These technologies are all non-invasive and can be applied in an outpatient clinic or in someone's home. We do know that when the device is applied, it activates neurons within your brain. Nerves that fire together, wire together. And so if we can increase the excitability of certain nerves or neurons within your brain, that'll help with reestablishing some of the impaired connections that have resulted following your brain injury. It is a very personalized approach that we have. So for example, if you're a stroke patient and you're having difficulty using your arm, we would stimulate the middle part of your brain called your motor cortex. Then we would pair your occupational therapy that works on these basic activities of daily living with the brain stimulation technology to try and supercharge your brain to be able to better absorb some of the tasks that are being taught to you in therapy. I'm really excited to be working with an amazing team of therapists at Weill Cornell Medicine who have helped build this program. All of the treatments we're delivering are evidence-based. They have shown efficacy and they can be applied on a personalized basis for individuals coming now through our clinical program. I think that's really exciting because we're one of the few programs here in the United States that's delivering such a personalized treatment program.